They are on a 10 by 10. I love the color combinations. And they are done on paper, but what is really cool about it is they can be framed under glass, which is very affordable because of the size, or they could be mounted to 10 by 10 canvas. I think these are actually 8 by 8, so but they would look lovely on a 10 by 10 canvas. And the cool thing is you can flip it around to see which way is the best. Yeah, I think they're pretty cool. I love abstracts.